More delays for the people mover system at O'Hare Airport. Parsons Construction Group was hired to complete most of the improvements by December of last year, but the system has been shut down for months. Its reopening was scheduled for September, but that's now been pushed back until just before Thanksgiving. 30,000 people use the shuttle every day between a long-term parking lot and the terminals.